Hey everyone, happy new year. I know it's kind of late, but I have my reasons. It's actually been quite a long gap since my last video, and I don't know, it's kind of a long story, and I don't know. I'll sum it up by saying that I was sick twice, and I got a skin disease, no lie. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of eczema, but I had it in like the corners of my eyes, and it's disgusting. If you want to look it up, go ahead and look it up. It was bad, and I actually still have a little bit, like, I don't know. It's still kind of there, but it's to the point where, I don't know, it's the worst is over, and yeah. So, on to bigger and better things. Today I have a haul for you. A couple days ago, I went shopping out of town with my boyfriend, and I spent a lot. But this was kind of like Christmas money, so I don't know. I wouldn't normally shop this much or spend this much money, so I don't know. This was a great shopping trip for me, and I actually went to a few stores for the very first time, and you probably won't believe it, but it actually has been the first time I've ever been to these stores. I went to H&M for the first time, Lush for the first time, and then two other stores. I got a few things, and I've already been there before. But anyway, let's get started. My first store that I went to was RW&CO. I don't know if many people know about RW&CO. It's kind of a hit and miss for me, but we don't have it where I live, so I had to go in and make sure, like, I don't know, I had to see if there were nice things. And they have a men's section that my boyfriend loves, and he got really nice sweaters there. But anyway, what I got were, actually I only got one item, but it was a pair of velvet leggings. I know it's kind of weird, but I love them. I actually tried them on when I was there, and I couldn't stop petting my legs. It was just, I don't know, they were so nice. And everything there was 50% off if they ended with a 95 cents. If it ended with a 0.95, it was 50% off. So these had a tag, like on the tag it said $24.95, so I got them for about like $12.47 with tax, $14. So yeah, I thought that was a good deal. And I've been living in leggings lately. I don't know, for some reason I haven't been wanting to wear jeans because, I don't know, I feel too constricted. So yeah, I'll be putting these to use. They're so fuzzy, and they're black and they match with everything, and yeah, I'm so excited for these. The next store I went to was Lush, and as I said before, this is the first time I've ever been to Lush. I have been in a Lush before, but like, it was for my friends, so I never actually looked around because I was never really interested in Lush. But yeah, I went in Lush, and I talked to the lady there, and she was so nice. Who knew Lush people were like, best service I was, I suppose. They gave me Lush Times. Not that anybody cares about that. But yeah, I got 4 bath bombs. I don't know. That's the only thing I was safe enough to try. I wanted to try a face mask, but all of their face masks were sold out. So I only bought bath bombs, and I thought that was like the safest thing to do anyway. So I got 2 of the So White bath bombs, and I think they're part of the Christmas collection, I guess, and it was buy one, get one 50% off, so I got 2 of the So White bath bombs, and they smell really fresh. I don't even know how to describe them, but they smell really good, and if there's some left, I definitely recommend you guys go pick some up. So yeah, I got 2 of those. Another one I got was one of the new ones they have, or I think it's new. And it's called, I think it's the Rising Phoenix, but it smells so good. I kind of like hate that you have to, like, I guess you don't have to use the solid ones, but apparently it works better if you use the whole thing, but I don't want to use all of it. It smells so good. It smells like cinnamon. Very good. I love it. And then the last bath bomb I got was, I actually forget the name of this one, the Avo Bath. So it's avocado, and it has a hint of lemon in it, and it smells so good. And she said this was like the best one for those people who like are stressed out and have had a long day and need something to really relax their nerves. This one's really good. So I'm really excited to try that and see if it works. So yeah, that's everything that I bought at Lush. Then, actually, my boyfriend's stuff's in here if you want to see it. He got the toothpaste. The little, like, it's called Dirty Toothy Tabs. Revolutionary Innovative Tooth Cleaning Tabs. I don't know what it is. But apparently you just, like, take one, you crunch it, have a wet toothbrush, and then you use it like toothpaste. And he was really intrigued by that, so he bought one. I went to M.A.C, and I don't know if you guys know about this, but M.A.C has two new collections, the Iris Apple one, with all like the bright colors named after birds and everything. Unfortunately, they didn't have that at the M.A.C that I went to, because it was just like a small like M.A.C counter. But they did have the other collection, which was the Naturally collection, and oh my god, I'm so, like, I don't know, I'm one of those people that like to look really natural. I love the neutral colors and stuff like that, so I definitely went kind of crazy. Well, I didn't really get crazy. I got three things, but it was still expensive. But anyway, I got two mineralized eyeshadows and a mineralized skin finish. The mineralized skin finish I got was in the color Blonde, and I really love this. I used it today as a blush, and it's actually super gorgeous. I'm sorry that it's kind of dirty. It's actually, I don't know, I find that it went everywhere when I used my brush, but why did I smell it? Okay, anyway, it was really pretty when I put it on today, so I definitely recommend if you like these, like, nice pinky, natural colors. I don't know, I love it. The eyeshadows I got were this really, really pretty purpley pink one, and I love purple and pink for my brown eyes. I don't know, I just love wearing that for brown eyes. That and, like, browns and stuff. But, yeah, I didn't wear this one today. I wore the other one. But this is the one I got. It's called Daylight. And, it's like a mixture of purple and pink. And it's very pretty. Okay. And then the next eyeshadow, the last thing that I got from M.A.C, was the Summer Haze Mineralized Eyeshadow. And this one's the one I'm wearing today. And I love, like, bronze, brown, like, beige, neutral colored eyeshadows, hence why I love the Naturally collection, because they're so natural. Again, I was just about to smell this. I don't even know what I'm thinking today. But anyway, this is what it looks like. It's a mixture of, like, a dark brown and a light beige. Very pretty. I think this would be a great, like, all over the leg color. That's what I did today, and I put a little bit of a darker brown in the crease. But yeah, I think this would be great for the summer and the spring. So yeah, that's what I got from M.A.C. And then the store that I probably spent the most money on, or at, is H&M. And actually, this is the first time I've ever been to an H&M, because I've never had an H&M open close enough for me to go to it. So yeah, this place where I went to was like an hour away, and I was looking online at their store directory, and I don't know, I went crazy when I found out that they actually have an H&M now, and yeah, you'll see after you see everything I've got. So here's the H&M bag, and I guess before I start pulling things out, I got this top today, this sweater from H&M, and it was from the Divided collection, and it was $19.95. And I love it. That's why it's the first thing I've ever worn, because I haven't touched any of this yet. And has the Punisher on it. I can't say the Punisher without making that stupid voice. But anyway, I didn't even know this was a Punisher sign. I don't know, I just thought it was a skull until my boyfriend told me, but apparently it's the Punisher. Anyway, I don't know if you can see it. There you go. And yeah, so that's the first thing I got. It's a sweater. I also got, I'm going to get the box for you. I also got this trio set of earrings, and I'm wearing one of the pairs. It's these, they're these circle earrings. I don't know, they're like, I don't know what to say. They're like spheres. Yeah, gold spheres. I don't know. They're really pretty. I like them. I'm wearing them today. And the other two were these nice diamante drop earrings and then gold studs. They're really pretty. I think they're like rhinestones. Yeah, they're just probably just rhinestones. They're not real, obviously, because they were $6.95. They're very pretty, though. So I got that. The next thing I got was this skirt that was also from the Divided collection. And I don't know what attracted me to the skirt. It was just so pretty, and when I tried it on, I loved how nicely it poofed out, and it made me feel really pretty. And so yeah, I'm definitely gonna put this to use in the summertime as soon as I can start wearing like pretty skirts like this. Well, I guess I could wear this with tights, but I don't know. I picture this more in the summertime, and it's so pretty. I got this for $17.95. Very nice. I love it. Oh, this is the second piece of jewelry. I think the last piece of jewelry. Yeah, I only got the earrings and the necklace, this necklace. But I thought it was really nice. I don't know. I really like it. And this was $12.95. But yeah, that's that necklace. Oh, this top. I love this top. I've seen tops like this all over the mall when I went there. This was $19.95, and it's so cute. Like, if you guys saw it on me, it was, I don't know, I just loved how it fit. And it's just like a t-shirt, and then has like, I don't know how to describe this. It's just kind of like a skirt effect on the bottom. I don't know. It was so cute on. And I actually wanted to get another color, but the only color was navy with red dots, and then this one, navy with white dots. And the navy with red dots didn't really appeal to me, which is sad because I really wanted one in another color. But this was really cute on. It was nice and fitted and stuff. Anyway, because I'm so tiny, it's really hard to find something fitted, so I get really, really emotional when something actually fits me really nice. And I loved it. Okay, another thing that I got was this sweater. My boyfriend laughs when he sees the sweater because I've been really into faux fur these past couple of months. I don't know what it is. I've been wearing my fur vest like crazy. Anyway, I got this sweater. I thought it was really cute. And I don't have black faux fur, so that's something different for me. And anyway, how much was this? It was only $30, regularly $59.95. So I got it for like half price. Wait, I think it was cheaper than that. Nope. Yeah, it was $30. I don't know what I was thinking. But anyway, it's really nice. On the zipper, I don't know if you can see, but there's leather there. I don't know, fake leather probably. But it's so pretty. And I think it's so easy, I don't know, I wouldn't have to do much when I wear this sweater because it's a lot of, pardon me, it's pretty much a statement on its own. So yeah, I really like this sweater. And the next two things I got were these $7 little skirt things. I thought they'd be great because, I don't know, I just need plain bottoms that aren't jeans. And I thought these would go well with anything, especially this black one. And then I thought the red one would be great for, like, adding splashes of color, you know? I thought that would be great. So those were $6.95 each. And I think the last thing I got was, oh my god, I really fought with myself about this one because I wasn't sure if I wanted to get it because it seemed kind of long. But I don't know. I got it anyway because I knew if I didn't get it, I'd probably think about it later on and regret it. I'm sorry, I'm still a little bit sick. But anyway, I got this skater dress in black, and I thought it'd be really easy and versatile. I don't know. I guess I could wear this in a lot of different ways because it's just a simple black dress, right? So yeah, I think this will be really fun to wear. I'll probably wear this a lot, actually, despite the fact that it's kind of a bit long, longer than I wanted it to be, but it's still nice. I really like it. So yeah, that concludes my haul. Again, I'm sorry that I haven't put up very many videos, but I'm actually, like, after this video, I think I'm gonna get in the swing of things again, and hopefully I'll start getting a lot more healthy, because yeah, I've been pretty sick, but that's not stopping me, and I guess I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys! Recording. Out you go. Close the door.